I don't think people need to have more faith. Spoon-fed prayers got a real bad taste. You like to say that you bring salvation, but you make it real when only you can save them, yeah. You get that tithe and then you claim it's for God. Down payment for all our holy foot side. You cast judgment on the ones who choose die. Banded to the devil so they've already lost.
Strike me down, crusade on.
You're always preaching that you love to forgive. Right before you tell me you're the judge of my sins. Then you patronize telling me that I'm sad. All I have to do is see it your way.
Justify the ignorance, the fake disciples.
Strike.